Emergency crews responded to a near drowning today. Paramedics raced to a pool on North Landing Road around 11:30 this morning. EMS says the patient is a child under the age of 5. An ambulance took the child to the hospital.